whole thing going crazy, and the beat just turning up.
So many guys stepped up. We're playing through injuries. We're playing through fatigue. All right, we got guys in the bench, man. You guys are up every time.
Absolutely.
So proud of you guys. Defensively, we finally figured out the second half a little bit. Hey, you guys stepped up. All right. Hey, lock back in. Enjoy the heck out of this one tonight. All right, let's go get another one. Let's get to another Final Four, baby. Yeah.
We talk about all the time, man. You go through a season, ups and downs. We talked about it when we lost by to Grandy by 50. We're in the Elite Eight, boys. We're one game away from the Final Four. And it's a whole team effort, man. It starts with practices, with all you guys giving us good scouts. All right, we got freshmen stepping up. We didn't hit a lot of jump shots in the second half. What we talk about against Lafayette, what we're going to get. You go get layups. And you guys stuck to the game plan, and you guys worked your butts off. I'm so happy, I'm so freaking proud of you guys. You guys are winners on and off the court, and gosh dang it, man. I'm just so proud of the effort you guys give. You guys are about to fall, pass out on the court, but you guys suck it up and you take out guys that are D2 basketball players. I couldn't be more happier. Let's freaking go get a Final Four. Team all three, 1, 2, 3.
Three.